Well, good morning, you guys, and how are you doing today? I hope you're having a great day today. So, I am off to some adventures. My family and I, we are in Miami for 2 weeks vacation. Unfortunately, they're still asleep, and I'm down at the poolside having breakfast. So, cheers. This is my breakfast for the day. So I hope you guys have a great day today. And I'll keep you posted. Look at the view. Waking up in the morning to such an scenery, such an atmosphere is amazing. Life couldn't get better, y'all.
To US 441 North.
So this is Florida, y'all. Now this is my friend's yard, and I'm picking some peach. Wow, life couldn't get better than this.
So here we have our chef, Sunildat. What are you cooking for us today?
Cooking some pulp.
Nice. What do you have over here?
Here we have some pachoni, the cocaine bulgit.
Nice.
That is dal.
We have dal. Some dal here. Ready to chunky.
Hi, good morning guys, and how are you doing today? Well, what's up, happy people? Good morning to you all. Hope you're having an awesome day today. It's about 6 a.m. And I'm down in Florida, US of A. Me and my boys here, we're going fishing. So, this is what you do, y'all. This is the outdoors. We got up like 3 a.m. this morning and we head down for a 2.5 hours drive down here. And now we're about to catch some fish.
You try. Hasa. See Hasa. A big one? Come now. Bring it here. What do you get?
So I caught me. Yamo?
Yeah,
call it in.
Boy, bring it, big smokey. Thank you. done. Dine one. What's it here? Dine.
And he like your club with watch and stuff. Man.
Watch it!
Give me a little lucky in there.
Give me a little lucky in there. We gone?
We got some mullets. So that's the dinner, y'all.
So this is today's catch.
Yeah, I just want to get three. Look at it. Finally get the tilapia. No, if we had this net or if we noticed something there earlier, we would have no fish or anyone.
Oh, I saw it in
there. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey guys, so yesterday you saw me catching fish, the hasa or kaskaroo as we call it. Over here is our catfish. And we caught some mullets and some tilapia. So now we are cooking those hasa. Look at the size of these ginormous hasa, look. This is my spoon. It's like 3/4 of a spoon, and this is about 9 inches right there. Really big hasa. So we got over this side, we got some re-seasoning that I used today. Jeera masala, curry powder, turmeric. And now you let it cook and it's ready to add those fish. So guys, you know, we went down, we caught some fish, yesterday. Then I was too tired when I get back to cook. So today I'm cooking. So I just want to wish you all a great day today. Hope you have fun. Always remember, live your dreams. Live life to its fullest. So, from Florida, peace out and we're gone.